Well done. Pay close attention. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life.
Let me incendio.
Still at it, I see.
If only a new student.
Off on another adventure, are we? Rebellion.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio!
Revelio.
Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track... Follow me. Keep your...
Aside from the bird bath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed.
Revelio.
A few landmarks, a stone bridge, a waterfall, and, if I recall, a lake.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Revelio.
Surprising how much of this is rather unfortunately coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it.
Incendio!
Sharp eye out for that bird.
Nothing to do now but keep going.
Reparo.
The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Solemn about this place. Such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described. No risk those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me.
Reparo.
Lumos. I wonder how big this place is.
Accio!
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. I need to light all three before they time out on me. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this. Symbol is hidden somewhere. It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there. You're a deadly Lumos. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Accio. Not a headless skeleton in sight, but I may as well help myself to this.
Revelio.
I'm glad Richard Jackdaw left a little something behind for me, but where could he be? Untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave. There it is. The bridge. It's almost complete. More spiders! These can't be what they're headed with the Jackdaw.
Incendio!
Lumos.
Tego! Revelio!
Lumos.
Accio! Expelliarmus!
Accio! Incendio!
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this. There's no sign. Imagine how the spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Getting closer to Jackdaw's remains. And those pages. Lumos. There's Jackdaw. Looking. Here it is. The map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Expelliarmus incendio! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Expelliarmus!
Luma!
Protego! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus!
Disarm you, Bruce.
Accio! Expelliarm Incendio! Accio! Expelliarm Incendio! Accio! Protego!
That's unnerving. What's happening? I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Where am I? Oh no. The room's starting to flood. Being protected. What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber? I am indeed.
To see traces of ancient magic.
We have much to dis-
I don't have the book with me, sir.
Good. We shall speak.
I found the pages and the map chamber. Why would I need the book? I'm back at Hogwarts. I wonder when Professor Fig will be back. I did promise him I wouldn't neglect my studies while he was away. Suppose I have enough to distract myself with till he returns with the book. Accio! Revelio! Accio! Revelio!
To learn Depulso, the banishing charm, useful for pushing objects or adversaries away. Complete the required tasks and meet me in my classroom.
Incendio! Revelio!
Away from me!
Revelio!
Everybody grab a broom.
wanted.
Mr. Clopton, your attention, please.
Sorry, Madam Kagan.
Thank you.
Now, your turn.
Up.
Up.
Up, you stupid ratty school broom.
Up.
One leg over, so there's a leg on each side. Good. Now, for your first lesson, fly through each ring in the courtyard. Do take care.
Some getting used to.
The brooms are school property.
This is
brilliant. I want them returned in one piece. Well done. This next set of rings will take you around the grounds for more of a challenge.
What have you?
Hello. Nice day for a flight.
Brilliant.
Ah, the old boathouse. Wish you could have experienced crossing the lake as the first year. Resident likes to make an appearance once in a while.
This is rather fun.
I'd imagine you're ready for something a bit more challenging. But we haven't properly met. I'm Everett Clopton. Am I right in suspecting that a Slytherin like you might be interested in a bit of a detour? Follow me. The tour is about to begin. Follow closely now. Right now, we're flying over the Transfiguration Courtyard. Lovely as ever. Let's hope the headmaster isn't having tea by the window today. Nice to get above it all, isn't it? Ahead of the garden. The Hufflepuff common room windows just peek out. Bit claustrophobic for my taste.
How is Everett flying so quickly?
Here's something handy to know. Lean forward for a burst of speed. Helpful if you need to escape a tricky situation.
Now that's more like it.
You sure you're not part hippogriff? There's the famous bridge. Think of all the magic holding it up. I mean, look at it. And the owlery. That's a bit of solid architecture, isn't it?
Flying tips and a jaunt around Hogwarts. This is quite the tour, Everett.
That's Kagawa's whistle. This concludes our tour. Best hurry back. Already dismissed class. Better hurry and hand in our brooms. Dismount here.
And where have you two been?
Oh, hello, Professor. We were trying to get a bit of extra practice in.
Hefty points will be taken from each of you for not following my instructions. Mr. Clopton, I'm disappointed in you. You're in this class because you're still not showing yourself, or frankly, your broom, the proper respect.
But, Professor...
Enough. Class is finished for the day. As for you, you do well to use better judgment in the future. Chin up. That was some rather good flying.
Sorry about that business with...
It was worth losing a few house points for that detour.
You seem at home on a broom. I could show her a thing or two if I had my own... If you can, I'll keep...
Expelliarmus, Incendio!
I've not forgotten about our library venture. How did you fare?
Accio!
Some illicit spell practice. Meet me outside the Defense Against the Dark Arts classroom. I know a discreet place near there.
Good day to you. I require assistance with a delivery. Might be interested. Please visit me at J. Pippin's Potions if you'd like to earn a few coins.
Please meet me in the 7th floor corridor as soon as you can. I have an idea of somewhere
here. Expelliarmus! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Accio! Incendio! Incendio! Revelio!
This cannot possibly be as difficult as it seems.
Revelio! Lumos! Incendio!
Accio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Expelliarmus. Accio. Incendio. Revelio.
And then the werewolves join the goblins.
Goblins, werewolves!
Incendio! Potato! Lumos! Expelliarmus! Revelio! Incendio! Revelio!
Professor Weasley?
What is this place?
This is the Room of Requirement. It only appears when one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student might stumble upon this room entirely. If ever. I'd only planned to suggest to you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need. But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Deke? He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you've found it.
Lumos.
There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity. You can cast Evan. Splendid. Now, cast Evanesco on those chairs. Excellent work. You'll note that you are now in possession of Moonstone. We shall discuss its uses later. Let's move on.
Accio! Incendio!
Where in Merlin's name is that elf?
Accio! Incendio!
Is that...
Revelio.
Goodness! My old school bag!
Incendio!
I wondered where that had got to. I can't believe it's still here. I'll just take a quick... Give you an opportunity to explore on your own until we locate Deke.
Yes, Professor.
Dear me. Can't you keep it down? Some of us are trying to rest.
Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
Hope this isn't as precarious as it looks.
Stop them!
Revelio.
No, not... That's not helpful. A pile of tin.
Managed to get around in here.
Revelio.
What was that? Was that a golden snitch?
Perhaps you should summon your wits and find out.
Revelio.
I hope that house elf can find us in here.
Yikes! Careful!
Huh? Oh, there you are! The room of requirement will... It's on D. Dixie. You.
All that. What I.
Well. Now, it's time to focus on what you need. Just close your eyes. Imagine the room precisely as you need it. The room will do the rest.
Given yourself quite a canvas to work with. I look forward to seeing what you do with the space. Ah, and it seems the room has provided you with a desk of description. Excellent. It can identify unfamiliar items of clothing. One should always understand the effects of anything in which one is clothed.
Revelio.
You'll find plenty of items of clothing that need to be identified. The desk will be an invaluable resource.
Imagine the desk of just...
It will. I hope you'll take advantage of it. Now, I'll give...
Come?
Yes. Very good.
I did.
They can all...
I see.
You... Why don't you give it... You should find both familiar since... You can use these whenever you need to brew potions or grow plants. Presuming, of course, you've collected any seeds or potion ingredients you need in Hogsmeade or outside the castle grounds. Deke will be here to answer any questions.
I will be sure to speak with Deke if I need anything. Thank you.
Good luck. I shall linger a bit long.
Revelio.
Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
I've more to teach you about transfiguration, if you have a moment.
I'm ready for the next lesson, Professor.
Very well. You return to me once you've gathered enough, and we shall begin the lesson.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin. You can conjure more than... Conjuration can be used to... Why don't you try it? Good work. Shall we move on? I think you're ready to take on alteration. Let's get started. Wand at any conjured item and perform an altering spell to customize it.
Thank you.
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced. You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony.
Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of...
Professor Weasley... I would like the room.
Quite a... Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learned to... An even bigger space.
How?
The room equips itself to your need. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio. Accio.
Revelio. Revelio.
Over here.
Sebastian, it's been a while.
It has. Glad you received my owl.
First, let me thank you for what you did in the library.
Of course. Scribner tried to give me detention.
Well, you took the fall for me, and that counts for something.
Did you?
I did, but something was missing.
This way. There's a secret passage just here.
It's well disguised. How did you find this place?
My friend, Ominous Gaunt. He named it the Undercroft. We used to play gobstones.